Hey, good morning. I'm your old Uncle Herschel, and this right here is Uncle Herschel's Country Fried Breakfast. Now, about once a month, I'm going to start reviewing a couple of different products I can find at the local dispensaries. A new one I found I really like is Greenlight. And there are a couple locations, they're all over town, so check the ones that are open right now out, and there'll be more coming, I'm hoping, because they're pretty good. One of the things I picked up was a nice vape pen cartridge, and this is a White 99 by Clover. And let me tell you, the folks at Clover are knocking it out of the park. This thing weighing in, and let me get my glasses because I'm old and can't see, but I'll read this to you. It is, total THC content is 82.6%. That's pretty good, let me tell you. I smoke a lot of Cali cartridges, and let me tell you, them things are pretty potent. They're 93. This is right in the same ballpark. And this is the best tasting cartridge I have had in a while. It doesn't taste like fucking Fruity Pebbles or any of that shit or any bubble gum or like ice cream. It tastes like fucking pot. I love that taste. Just saying, the folks over there are really helpful. They've got a pretty good buy. You can get what they call baby punches, which kind of like a shake, which I think is a better buy, but it's up to you. I'm kind of money conscious. And this weighs in, and this is a Dose Lato or Lato or whatever the hell it is. And it is weighing in at a 20.66%. I like those high voltage, high THC levels. This is a hybrid, and so is this. And they're both delicious. Just saying, if you get a chance to go around and check out the different dispensaries, things are getting better. Prices are getting a little better. Definitely the quality is getting better. So you get a chance, get out there and support your local dispensaries. Y'all have a great day. Hey, and folks at Greenlight, thanks for all your help, kids. I hope you catch me this on the show. Y'all have a great weekend, and you know what we say to fucking haters. Bless their sweet little hearts.